After a secret flight from Barksdale Air Force Base in Louisiana, President Bush's plane landed at Offutt shortly before 2 o'clock. For 2 hours, the president bunkered down in an underground complex called the U.S. Strategic Command Center.
I'm sure they assembled the battle staff down in the underground, which would be the commander over U.S. STRATCOM as well as all his generals that reported to him.
Carl Wilt is a former senior airman who once provided communication support in the two-level, 14,000-square-foot facility. He says the president had enormous access to intelligence and information from around the world.
One of the things that was probably most time-consuming is just trying to sift through everything. There was so much information, and you know, anything that could possibly be a lead is going to get dumped into there for him.
As the president met underground, a flurry of military activity continued through the afternoon until Air Force One took off toward Washington shortly after 3:30.